What's up, YouTube? Captain Will, Wilden RC. We're out here at Baxter Field with the Aeroscout by HobbyZone, 1.1 meter. We're gonna get this girl around and have us a little fun. I don't have a gyro on this, so this is all me. I like it better that way. So without further ado, let me get set up here and we will get underway. So, taking off. Okay. I know I'm up there a little ways. Let's bring it down.
7 minutes.
It's been a little while since I flew this. This is a lot of fun too. Fun factor. Minutes.
6 minutes.
Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm just having fun. Just having some fun. Okay?
Three minutes.
You get us a low pass here? She just glides, dude. She just glides at zero throttle. We're running a 3S2200 in here. We had an 8 minute timer. I don't have any telemetry or anything on this. We just run by the timer. Whole lot of fun, whole lot of fun.
1 minute.
1 minute. Zero throttle. Low pass. Just gliding. Scared you, didn't I? Thought it was going to the ground.
Seconds.
Get us another low pass here.
20 seconds.
Marvin, you go ahead and bring it in the land. Zero throttle. Let her coast in. Didn't like it. Try to get us a little lower here. Zero throttle. Oh, I didn't like the bounce. Nice. Nice. Greased it. All right, you guys, that is the Aeroscout by HobbyZone. 1.1 meter pusher prop, fun bird. This is also a trainer, beginner plane. If you get the ready to fly version, it comes with the radio, battery, all that ready to go. But this one I've had for a while, and I've had to replace the fuselage. And yeah, but yeah, that was a fun flight. So please like, subscribe, share, leave me some comments, hit that bell for all, and come back and see us. Captain Will Done RC signing out.